Dear students, good morning. I hope you are well. I am also fine. And let's start a new lesson. Today I am going to give you a lesson for class 6, English first part, lesson 2. Let's proceed. Welcome to the class. Dear students, what do you say? We say to hear good news. When we hear good news, what do we say? Suppose, Hurra, we have got GPA 5. This is the good news. What we say? Congratulations to you. You have done well. Is it? Next, what do we say to hear sad or bad news? We say, that's hard luck. We are sorry to hear that. So dear students, can you guess what subject or topic we are going to discuss today? Today's lesson is, congratulations, well done. You will get it in lesson 2. If you take your textbook, you will find there. After finishing this lesson, you can read and understand the text, ask and answer the question, participate in short dialogue. Let's see some dialogue, a short conversation. Babu is talking to his father over telephone. What are they talking? Dad. Babul, how are you? Babul, fine. I have got A plus in the first term exam. Dad, well done, son. I am so proud of you. Babul, thanks, Dad. Rahul, who is a pop singer, shares his joy with his friend Naina. Rahul, Naina, I am very happy today. I just heard that my new album of Lalong songs has been a hit. Naina, oh great, congratulations. Rahul, thank you. Dear students, if you notice, there are some words. Well done, great, congratulations. They are pointing in different color. So, dear students, when we are glad or happy to hear about any good news, we usually express our happiness with these expressions. What are they? We express congratulations, well done, marvelous, that's wonderful, great, etc. So, when we get any good news, what kind of word we use? Congratulations, well done, marvelous, wonderful, great. In return, the other person usually says thanks or thank you. Now, notice some more dialogues. Bobby, hi Susan, why didn't you come to school last week? Susan, I had the flu. I was in bed most of the time. Bobby, oh, I am sorry to hear that. Shanu, hi Munira, have you seen the result? Munira, yes, I have failed in my math test. Shanu, oh, that's bad luck. Dear student, if you notice, there are some words in different color. I am sorry to hear that. Bad luck. You have to remember this word. Actually, when we hear about any bad news or good, not so good news, we say, I am sorry to hear that. Or that's hard luck. Or that's bad luck. Have you noticed? I am sorry to hear that. That's bad luck, hard luck, etc. In response, the other person usually doesn't say anything. Have you noticed? I hope you have noticed. Dear student, the words album and hit can be used in more than one meaning. Discuss in groups and see if you can guess the other meaning. Here is generation, album, album, hit, hit. To know the meaning, we have to go see. This is generation. What is the meaning of generation? Let's see. If you notice, 1, 2, 3. First generation, second generation, third generation. These are three generations here. What is the meaning of this? Generation means the people of same age within a society. People of same age within a society. Let's see. Now, this is generation and then album. What is the meaning of album? You can see here some album of music. These are the most popular album of music. What is the meaning here? Album means a CD or record that has several pieces of music on it. Album. Another meaning of album is I have a beautiful photo album. You have, most probably you have the photo album in your family. The other meaning of album is a book with plain pages, typically used for collecting together and protecting stamps or photographs. Have you understood? This is the meaning of album. Next, hit. What is the meaning of hit? These albums are being hit in the market. Being hit in the market. What is the meaning of market? A hit. Here, hit means success. Hit. Another meaning of hit is she is beating the boy roughly. She is beating the boy roughly. That means the other meaning of hit is to beat somebody. To beat somebody. Dear students, that was our lesson today. Just to review that class. What we say when we get some good news, congratulations, well done, great, etc. Is it? And when we get some bad news or sad news, that time we express, how do we express? We express, I am sorry, that's hard luck, that's bad luck, etc. Now, dear students, you can practice in your day-to-day life conversation. And you will talk to your friends or relatives or your parents. Yesterday, now I am giving you a homework. You have to make a short conversation on the situations given below. First situation is with somebody who has won a lottery. Someone who has lost his or her father. With someone who has made a brilliant result. So you have to do this homework. I hope you will be better in future. Thank you.